return that mutual fund industry gave on the liquid fund in the last 15 days. A lot of people were worried that how did this happen? How could I have liquid funds given the negative? I think that is the most beautiful thing that has happened in the last 15 days. The industry has really matured. I am saying a very contradictory thing, but I am saying it is a great thing. The industry has really matured. It has really become a pass-through industry, whereby we have said we have passed on the when interest rates in the country have gone up, and suddenly returns have to go down suddenly. You should be more worried. In 2008, we had the guts in 2008 to do it, and this is the most mature thing that we did in this industry this time. Right? It is because of what we did, we are healthy today. Otherwise, अगर फंड में रिटर्न अगर इंटरेस्ट रेट्स ऊपर गए हैं तो फंड का रिटर्न नीचे जाना ही चाहिए. यू शुड बी मोर वरेड इफ द फंड रिटर्न डज नॉट गो डाउन. एंड आई यूज टू फाइंड दिस बिजनेस क्वाइट वियर्ड. एज अ बैंकर वी एवरी डे चेक आउट द ALM. ALM इज द अवर लेंडिंग स्ट्रेटेजी इज डिसाइडेड बाय द लायबिलिटीज दैट यू हैव. इफ अ बैंक डज नॉट हैव अ ALM प्रॉपरली एंड हियर इन दिस इंडस्ट्री वी आर टेकिंग वन डे मनी एंड इन्वेस्टिंग इट फॉर वन ईयर ऑल्सो. Liquid funds could invest even for 1 year also. So whatever regulatory changes that have brought on the debt side of the industry in the last 5 years has ensured it's a very robust industry. And even at the 10, मैं हमेशा रोता था ये 10-15 bips लगाते हैं. What do we earn out of this business? We hardly earn any money out of this business. And the risk on the brand is so high, right? Risk on the brand for the any of the major brands is so high out of this business. 90, your brand is at risk. For 90,000 crores of money, कोई किसी को भी गलत एक्सपीरियंस हुआ और यू डू एनी मिस्टेक यू मेक एंड योर ब्रांड इज एट रिस्क. दैट्स हाउ आई लुक एट दिस बिजनेस. एंड आई फील दैट मैनेजिंग रिस्क पार्ट विच इज अ वेरी स्मॉल पार्ट इज अ मोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंट फंक्शन इन अ AMC. एंड यू शुड गेट इन टू वी कॉल अ लॉट ऑफ IFAs हैव कम टू अवर ऑफिस. वी कॉल 20-25 पीपल इन टू अवर ऑफिस वेर आई इंट्रोड्यूस various departments of ours in the standard. And since last 2 years he keeps on asking me that Naren uncle manages money, Raghav uncle gets money, this uncle does this, what do you do in the AMC? So I and he comes to my office and he sees me talking on the phone and reading newspapers, etc. So he's completely confused. What do I do for a living? What do I do in the AMC and why am I appointed? So one of the major areas where I am, I think a CEO's role is in this. I think a CEO's role is not in giving out so many lectures. Frankly, Amar can do it and I try to push him a lot that I should not be coming to Hyderabad and Amar should be coming to Hyderabad. I am not required because he can deliver exactly what I am delivering right now to you. A CEO's job, according to me, in this industry is very clear. You are managing 90,000 crores. And your risk is on 90,000 crores and you better control the risk in the company. Every day a new thing is happening. Every day we get worried. Some financial technologies comes up. Something or the other keeps on coming up every day. And we are perpetually worried. And it is a good stage to be in to be perpetually worried when you are managing other people's money. One area that I really want to focus on today is this particular part, the process-driven approach that one is talking about. We in India like to make heroes, whether it is a Rajnikant or Amitabh Bachchan. We are used to making heroes out of people. We prefer that. We believe a person is very big and he cannot make any mistakes, but at a lot of time. Out of 365 days, maybe they would be having clarity for 80 days. But the rest of the days, they are as confused as any of us are. It is not always possible to have clarity. Right? You are as confused as anybody else. So, a particular fund, again I will draw upon Dhirendra. ICICI Prudential Focus Fund did very well. And money started coming. 3 years return as soon as, and Dhirendra Kumar ne kuch 5 star de diye, to paisa usme aane laga. So, or after 6 months, in 4 years time, exactly the fund completed 4 years and the fund manager went away. And the fund manager had a terrific track record, right? Out of the 16 quarters he had managed the fund, some 15 quarters he had beaten the benchmark. Super track record. So there are a lot of intelligent people sitting in the bank who get a living, who make a living out of saying which fund is right and which fund is not right. So kidhar wo log seekhe hai, कि अगर फंड मैनेजर चेंज होता है ना तो फंड को वॉच पे रख देने का, बिकॉज इफ अ फंड मैनेजर चेंजेस देयर इज अ रिस्क, बिकॉज सो से टैलेंटेड पर्सन, गॉड, एब्सोल्युटली गॉड इज गॉन अवे, हाउ कैन द फंड कंटिन्यू, राइट? फंड कैनॉट रन. सो देन आई आस्क वीरेंद्र कुमार, एक्चुअली आई कॉल्ड हिम एंड आई आस्क हिम दैट यू आर नॉट वरीड, फंड मैनेजर हैज गॉन अवे. ही सेइंग इन आईसीआईसीआई प्रूडेंशियल फोकस फंड आई एम नॉट वरीड दैट द फंड मैनेजर हैज गॉन अवे. आई विल वॉच द फंड बट आई एम नॉट वरीड why, and it's a very interesting answer as to why one should not worry when the fund manager goes away. One simple one, while I'll get into the process part, and this is my focus and this is what we every month, every week when IFAs come into our office, we take a whole day on this particular side. This particular slide takes a whole day from 9 in the morning till 5 in the evening. We only go on this particular slide. And why I say that a focused fund manager, if a focused fund goes away, first thing, if you have given money to a big brand and the fund manager goes away, one call that you need to take is the brand or the business strong enough to attract the best fund managers in the country. That's a very simple test I would keep before giving my money, because fund managers will change in this country. Thoda market upar aane do, thoda tezi hone do. Every 29-year-old fund manager will start believing he is a God gift to mankind, and they will move. So mera koi guarantee nahi hai ki mere fund managers move nahi hoenge. Fund managers move hoenge. But I have got a reasonable assurance, and I can give you that assurance that if fund manager, one fund manager moves away, this brand has got the strength of ensuring that another fund manager who comes in is equally capable of managing somebody else's money. That is the assurance a brand and a CEO can give you. And where it will not matter that each of the steps I am giving by an example, somewhere you can say I am advertising my fund also, but somewhere I will explain you that why, if a fund manager moves on in a focused blue chip fund, why it should not matter. When we see a portfolio construction, a focused blue chip fund can only buy large cap stocks. The fund manager does not have the bandwidth. Hamara jo scheme information document hai, usme hi compulsory hai that the fund can select scripts only out of the top 100 stocks. It cannot go beyond that. So, like some other funds, I did not have to make generate alpha by investing in some मिड कैप कंपनी के बॉस. अभी मिड कैप बहुत अच्छा लग रहा है तो चलो कुछ मिड कैप पे डाल देता हूँ. दिस फंड कैनॉट डू दैट. सो इट शुड बी अ ड्रीम एम सी फॉर एन एडवाइजर दैट वॉट एवर इज कमिटेड टू एन एडवाइजर द एमसी विल डू. देर कैनॉट बी एनी सरप्राइजेस. यू विल नेवर सी अ मिड कैप स्टॉक इन फोकस ब्लू चिप फंड बिकॉज ही इज नॉट सपोज टू डू दैट. सेकेंड थिंग इन पोर्टफोलियो कंस्ट्रक्शन व्हेन आई एम एक्सप्लेनिंग यू is that when we have agreed that we will keep sector weightages in focused blue chip fund, we will not deviate too much from Nifty, right? That is a commitment. So whether Naren believes banks are going to do well, banks are not going to do well, Naren had a belief 3 months back, 6 months back, 9 months back, 1 year back that banks in this country will not do well. Right? That is why he got a lot of beating also, because banks kept on doing well and now banks have again gone down. But focus blue chip fund, so in his own fund, ICICI Prudential Dynamic Fund, banks were 12% of the whole portfolio. But in focus blue chip fund, he cannot do that. Dynamic fund is supposed to take sector calls, so it will take sector calls. It is supposed to take cash calls, so it will take cash calls. Focus blue chip fund cannot take cash calls. You have given me money to invest in cash stocks, I will always remain invested. The fund manager might believe that India is going to go down, equity market is going to down, large caps will go down, but usko freedom nahi hai. He has to remain invested in stocks, and that is compulsory, and it will be only large cap stocks, and he cannot change weightage also. He cannot change weightage across. He can move. If banking is 26% of the index, he can be either 24% or he can be 28%. But sector weightage is what he should do. And why are we doing that? Why are we doing that? Because focused blue chip fund is supposed to take risk in selecting stocks. Because focused blue chip fund is a concentrated fund, it takes more risk in selecting stocks. It cannot take risk in selecting sectors. The total risk in the fund has to be controlled. So that is what I mean by portfolio construction. that portfolio construction the fund manager cannot change. The portfolio construction has been given to him by the company. The fund manager can change anything that happened to the company. Even the CEO of the company cannot change the portfolio construct of ICICI Prudential Focused Blue Chip Fund. It has been put in the CID, it has been gone through the trustee, and it will have to be a fundamental attribute change if I want to change anything in that. So that is the belief that we have, that we will be pure as an... So what one should look at when one is selecting an AMC or a product is how pure the product can be. Stock selection, I will not go much into it, but there is a whole process of stock selection. I'll just give an example. What we do as an AMC, that the top 15 fund, the 15 guys in fund management and the CEO, all of us will sit together in a room and we will make a model portfolio of ICICI Prudential AMC on the large cap side also, on the mid cap side also. So as a group, all of us will sit together and make a model portfolio for ICICI Prudential Focus, ICICI Prudential AMC, not for Focus Blue Chip AMC. And then the fund manager of Focus Blue Chip, and this discussions go from 9 in the morning, sometimes they get over by 5 in the evening, and sometimes they are over not in the 5 a.m. next day morning also, because this debate continues. But by the end of the debate, we have got a standard portfolio for ICICI Prudential AMC. Each of the fund manager has a call as an AMC, and I have got a fund called ICICI Prudential FMCG fund. I agree with you, I have not stopped taking money in that, not that there is huge money, but we have never promoted. No, none of you over here can tell me, and here people from all over India are there, nobody can tell me that we have gone out and promoted FMCG fund. We have never promoted FMCG fund. Second thing, if there are applications in that fund, we have immediately called up that distributor and told him that, boss, don't get money in FMCG fund, you will have problems. You will have problems, we will have problems on our brand. But you have got a point that why don't we stop taking lump sum on that? That is a good point that you have mentioned. We should do that. I agree with you.
So my second question is that when I am sitting in front of a customer is entrusting the money, the financial literacy in this country is still very low. He doesn't understand what is debt, what is equity, and however we try to educate, since he said, I'm expert in my own field, you are expert in your own field. I personally had a lot of liking for the dynamic fund, wherein the fund manager was able to take call between 100% debt to 100% equity. This has got changed. Is it not possible that we come into a product kind of thing which can again look at 100% debt versus 100% equity based upon the market? He is not saying that, you know, give me an extraordinary return. His only expectation is, please give the fixed deposit benchmark wherein the bank is giving me. So, what is thinking of this part for ICICI?
While there is no science for me to say that I will be able to beat FD return or something like that, there is the dynamic fund is an equity fund. So the minimum it can get into equity is the 65. It cannot go below 65. But we have created a very beautiful fund where our bonuses have also gone into that fund, volatility advantage fund, which is one step ahead of dynamic, where it goes down to when the, based on the quant model, when the market is expensive, we go down to 30%. When the price to book ratio is high, in dynamic we reach only up to 65%, but in volatility advantage fund, which we have got a very strong conviction on even in this market, it is as down as 30%. But equity will come down to 30% in that particular fund. So we are moving towards that. So we have got a complete range on volatility. We call this whole range as a volatility range. That depending on what you want, based on that, if volatility is going to continue in this market, we believe that funds like dynamic and volatility advantage, which take asset allocation calls, will do much better than funds like Focus Blue Chip, which will remain invested in one particular this one. That is what we believe. In volatile times. So if your call is volatility, then better than dynamic could be even volatility advantage.
Sir, myself NK Dhat from Rourkela. My question is that in your presentation you told exactly what I was also thinking. The mean yield for the bankers are the 4%, and they are having a huge expenses ratio also considering they have a huge branch network and other things. At the same time, they are having the...
Then there is a risk department behind them which controls them. So bank is a very, very evolved model, and why they have been able to do it is because they have the potential to take an NPA, right? That's why I said the difference is pass-through and non-pass-through. So they have been able to do the day mutual fund industry graduates, and it is good that it is taking credit slowly. I think mutual fund industry could they have taken more credit and given what you wanted? If I start lending to Hyderabad based companies, I will get much more return than what I am getting in my various funds today. Right, but we are very careful in giving. Most of the AMCs have AA kind of return. Most of the exposures are AA+. So if you are going for better rating, your return will be lower. So that is a factor. So there are, I'll explain you offline. This is a very passionate topic for me because I have worked as a banker and I have worked as an AMC. But credit lena thoda thoda hi karna chahiye. One should not become too bold in credit. One should take it very slowly and very carefully. Because pass-through, if there is one risk that mutual fund industry will face tomorrow, it will be a credit challenge that a mutual fund industry. Because all others are regulated quite well. So we should take very credit. I think mutual fund industry is doing the right thing, being by very careful in credit. Jitni aukaad hai, utna hi credit lena chahiye. Jyada liya to phasega. And this is the worst time to go and explore trying to take more credit. Right, these are not the right now 2003 ka mahal nahi hai. India shining nahi hai. It is a different atmosphere. Right, we should be very, 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 very careful while taking credit. You should look at the CEOs now carefully, not for fund management, but how much risk they will control in their companies.
But I am asking one question.
Sir, I am, since it's a specific fund query, and this is a general forum.
Just not a fund query. You have brought a one fund, it is a good fund I am selling, but I am asking one more question, it is a continuous work. Can we promote a target return fund like that to transfer the extra growth to debt fund in tax fund? ATC funds is there now, 3 years walk-in free funds are there.
Sir, I am not getting your question. I or Amar will take the question offline.
Offline.
Okay, I'm there.
One second. I don't get it. You are not considering the over-capitalization. Fund managers are not considering the over-capitalization. Over-capitalization. Of the fund. For example, if we need 1,000 crores, if we get 2,000 crores, that 1,000 crores will be a waste, sir. We have to get some ceiling there. For example, if you want to throw a...
Arbitrage, Abhar, correct me if I'm wrong. In arbitrage fund, we open the fund for some time, and as soon as the arbitrage returns goes away, we close the fund. That is what we do, that is what. It's not one of my... It's a very opportunistic fund, which we keep open for some period of time.
Not like that. In NFOs, for example, if you open an NFO, infrastructure NFO was there. We are collecting. Our people could not manage that fund.
No, sir. Infrastructure fund came in the year 2005. It did very well up till 2004 or 2005 it came, I don't know the exact date. It did very well up till 2008. It got 5-star rating from Mr. Dhirendra Kumar. After that, and at that time a lot of money came in. So your question can be, at that point of time, as the other gentleman asked, if the PE ratios were so high, at that point of time, is there a case, as we are doing in FMCG fund now, that should we close those funds? Right, that is the only thing. But capacity issue was not there. There is a very interesting question that he has raised. Is there a capacity issue in some funds? And if there is a capacity issue, should we limit that? India mein abhi tak utna hua nahi hai. At least we have not raised. I would have loved to have that problem. But ICICI Prudential AMC, I've got 16 or 17 funds. None of the funds have reached a stage where I can say I cannot accept money because it has overshot its capacity. Suppose Discovery Fund, which is a value fund, suppose it crosses 4,000 crores tomorrow, then I might have to stop taking one-time subscriptions into that. But we have not reached that problem. My funds, you are not given enough money to me that I can say that I have got a capacity problem, and Focus Blue Chip Fund has become 10,000 crore fund and I cannot take it. So, unfortunately, I don't have a capacity problem, but at some point of time, maybe a year or two down the line, I will come and explain you, instead of explaining processes, I should explain you what is the large cap fund strategy, or what is the large cap fund capacity, or what is the small fund capacity, what is the value fund capacity. There is a capacity issue for various funds, right? It's a beautiful science. So people who have hit those capacities, you should ask them, not me. Mere sama fund bahut chote hai. You have not given me enough money, sir.
This is, we'll have an immediate answer one-on-one fund-related questions during the tea break. We'll have just one more question, that is the last, because we are running out of time.
My name is Narayan from Chennai. So you've been mentioning a lot of thematic funds have come into being, and you know, some push was given earlier and investors have also lost money and all that. Some kind of thing happened. But now what we find is, after the infrastructure, gold became a big theme. Now I find that a lot of emphasis is given on the US opportunities and international funds once again. My only question is, are we taking any big risk now by getting into US opportunities and other European funds or any other fund? What are the risk elements involved here? Because a lot of push is being given right now.
Sir, I will put it this way. Last year when we came, same time, July 2012, when I came to promote US Blue Chip Fund, we had no idea that it is going to give such a great return. It was a clear, every meeting we have said that this is an asset allocation strategy. If somebody has got 100 rupees, a part of that 100 rupees should go and invest in dollars. Have I invested a part of my money into dollars? Yes, I have invested a part of my money into dollars. I have got a specific requirement. I have got two sons who are going to study outside this country. So I need that money to be in dollars. So I have put in. But even otherwise, so one is people like me would have used that as a hedge strategy. That my 56, but a lot of intellectual discussion happened when this fund was marketed. Dollar is at 57. Where do you think dollar will be? I didn't know. At that time, I didn't know whether dollar is going to become 52 or it is going to become 61. But we love intellectualizing a lot. I don't know. I don't know whether dollar is going to be 65 or 55 or 70. I don't know. But 25% of my wealth I have put in dollars. Right? Is that not a science or nothing? I don't know. It is an asset allocation strategy that a part of my money I want to be invested in a dollar. I am a very commonsensical person. So I know that when in the morning I get up, the toothpaste I use is American brand. The toothbrush I use is an American brand. The phone that I use is American brand. The software that is there inside the phone is American. The iPad that I use is American. Right? The burger that I eat is American. If there is a war in Afghanistan, American companies benefit out of it. Right? So whether there is war, whether India prospers, China prospers, or Indonesia prospers, these global companies make money. Right? So whether American government is bad or not, whether American banks are bankrupt or not, I don't know that, but I know that American corporates make money. Right? So the call was not on whether dollar is going to become 65 or not. The call was on asset allocation. Put part of your wealth. And today also I am saying the same thing. I don't know whether US blue chip is going to give return again or not. It has given 39% return in the last 1 year. I am not on that. I am on that. Do you believe in US economy? Do you believe in the global brands? If you believe in global brands, then invest in a global stable fund. That is all I am saying. It is an asset allocation strategy. I don't know much more beyond that.
Thank you, Nimish. I'll request Nimish to stay on the dais for some time. Just to sum up, ICS is all about process driven, and we're thankful to the fund management team of ICS Prudential. I'll request Nimish to please stay on the dais, please. Request Mr. D.V. Suresh to please present a token of appreciation. Mr. D.V. Suresh. Mr. Gopal Bani, please. Presentation by Nimish.
This is a thank you to Mr. Nimish Shah for giving such a wonderful presentation. May I request each one of you to please stand and do what we are doing, and by the time Sandeep will take it through us.